Hey everyone, I'm gonna be studying some more. For breakfast, I had a bagel. And a banana. For lunch, I'm not gonna have anything. And for dinner, who knows what I'll have. My sister's cleaning some stuff in the background, so that's the noise. That's interesting. Thought it meant like class two. I forgot it meant like Bluetooth two, like Bluetooth number two. There are like six questions like that where it's talking about like the output being 1660p and like the display being 1660p and the output for the computer being like 19 like 1080p. And it's so strange because every single time it's just like, oh, make it the native resolution of the monitor. And it's so strange because to me that seems like such an obvious thing, but maybe it isn't for a lot of people enough for there to be like six questions about it. Oh, whoops, I just did the wrong thing again. Ruh-roh. Maybe 21 and 20 because they're right next to each other. Okay, I think it might be FTP that one. Like FTP uses ports 21 and 20. I accidentally made. Where's my mouse? I accidentally made these both the answer. Think it might be three. Oh, that's a shame because now. Oh, this is stupid, but the one with a period and then a comma is the correct one, but the one with just the comma isn't the right one. But that's like, doesn't help me learn. I think MS config is MS info 32. Let me look this up. I see. Oh, I guess you would have to go to a web page to install the installation assistant, so that makes sense. I made these do the same. I'm leaning toward ndbtlog.txt, but I think it might be bootlog. Oh, it is ndbtlog. Oh, right. The question asks about a policy, and the answer is the only one that mentions a policy, so why would it not be that one? These are the same, 1 and 2. Oh, that's reasonable. I didn't really pay attention to the wireless keyboard thing. Like, they don't really use Wi-Fi for that. I'm so tired. My eyes keep trying to fall, like, keep trying to close. That's reasonable. Oh, whoops. I thought it was like, you can't do it, but you'll try your best to do it. System files? I don't really know what a system file is. Like, of course there's a C Windows file. Right? Wait. Oh no. Okay. Wait, no, it's Windows System 32, so it's gotta be one. Yeah. Oh, I'm stupid. Just 1 second, really quick.
Okay, bye. Isn't that also the case with LCD? Maybe LCD doesn't have such a as much of a low energy consumption as OLED.
Sure, okay. Just one more sec. My parents are home, and to minimize background noise, I'm gonna have my mic muted. That is the stupidest question ever. I meant to choose 3, I pressed 4 instead. I was looking at 3 when I pressed 4. This is a stupid question. I don't make these. I think Quizlet automatically formats them. I think they might come from my questions, but I don't like make them like this. It's obviously administrative share because it mentions to connect it in administrative share, you must use the UNC path, but one of the answers is administrative share, so of course that's it. But it's just so weird. The reason why I said AGP is because there's a question whose answer is either AGP or AMR, and it's asking about like what car is used for what, and it's very weird. Oh, wow, I have a pounding headache all of a sudden. That's really crazy. Oh. Oh.
That's really weird. I don't know why that's happening. Weird.
I'm gonna take a quick break. My parents came back. When they came back from the store, they also got the mail. My new credit card arrived, and I'm gonna add it to Apple Pay. I might do a couple other things, so yeah. Oh, my mic's... I thought that said surge protector, but even if it did, I would still be wrong. But I thought that said surge protector. I don't know if a surge suppressor is a thing that exists. Is it too dark? It's a little dark. It didn't used to be dark. It used to be a little brighter. That's weird. Okay, I'm gonna go now because my parents' friend just got here and I can't really focus while there are a whole bunch of people talking in the house. and I have 77% of the questions done. I intended to get all of them done today, but there were some holdups. I can just record myself studying a little bit more tomorrow, which was the plan, but I was just going to be restudying, but I'm going to be studying the other 23% of the notes, but that's fine, and then I can just restudy a little bit, and then I'll do a practice test tomorrow, and we'll see how that goes. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Sorry for the lack of background noise. I know someone commented about I had a fan in my window last studying video I had, and background noise was apparently nice for when they were studying. And the reason why I couldn't do that was because today is a weekend, and instead of like my dad working from home and there being some very quiet meetings on his computer, it was like a weekend and my mom and dad were coming home from the store and talking, and the news was on, and my mom was making food, and now my parents' friends are over, and I just don't want that background noise. Especially considering I'm silent and you could hear exactly what they're saying if I'm not talking, so. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope everybody has a wonderful day, and yeah, see you.